All right, the Boris Potevnik here at Jazz and Wine and Jazz 101. KEPT, best kept place to be. Used to be best kept secret in the world. I don't like it. It's too negative. We want to get the secret out. You know what I mean? So what are we doing, Boris? We are going to do kind of a bebop thing. We're going to mix some other things in on this recording session. So we're going to do something from 1974, the great jazz pianist Keith Jarrett. The title track to album Treasure Island. It's not really heavy bop, and it's a rare occurrence where you actually hear a guitar player playing with Keith Jarrett. This guy's name is Sam Brown. Very clean. Charlie Hayden on the bass. And it's just easy, kind of easy listening. I'm throwing in the bebop, though. Keith could get way more out there and all this. It's quite a nice melody is to what I'm trying to say. Then we're going to do a little more demanding bebop, but I still think it's a cool thing that it's not going to be over too many people's heads. A group you may not know. It's kind of obscure. They should be more well-known. Came out 2009. Derrick Gardner and the Jazz Prophets plus two. Derrick plays trumpet, flugelhorn is what I'm trying to say. His brother plays trombone. There's lots of other good cats. You may never heard them, but it's nice. And when the sax comes in and the whole thing starts going, it really takes off nice. It'll get your finger popping. So anything else to know? Yes, it's from album Echoes of Ethnicity. Let me cheat on my notes. That's about it. Oh, the name of the tune. Put your glasses back on. What's it called? We Jazz June, like in the month, or June Allison, or something like that. All right, I'm kind of hacking this, but I don't care. The music is what counts here. Dig this scene with the Epstein lean. Hit the pause, Boris. We'll do.